Hello and welcome to Ocean Academe Physics 11, Displacement and Velocity, Example 1. What is the average velocity of an object when after 4 hours its displacement is 2.9 times 10 to the power 2 kilometers north? First, let's write down what we know. Our time is 4 hours and our displacement is 290 kilometers. Now, average velocity equals displacement over time. So all we need to do is plug in our numbers. So 290 over 4 hours works out to 72.5 kilometers per hour north.